And hole number 10 coming up here. Oh, tee shot's looking good here. And he's just about ready to tee off. Let's see how he does. All right, interested to see what he has in store for us here. Sweet. He's got a 10-foot putt here. He's setting up for a birdie here. And that performance put your team up to 5-up. Okay, let's see what happens here on this par 4. Let's go ahead and drop this one into the fairway and take it from there. There we go, that's looking good. And he's ready to go. Let's see how this hole goes for him. All right, let's see how he does here on this hole. And from here, he's setting up around 155 yards out. That's going to have to hit something. Ended up just fine after all. And setting up from around 120 yards out. And let's see how he gets out of this one. And to him, I say good luck, because this is an insanely long putt for a fella to make. Well, he's setting up for a long putt. I don't know what'll happen here. Ten-footer here. This is makeable. Nice. All right, and your team is at 6-up after that hole. Okay, and we find ourselves now on the 12th hole. Let's see what you can do. Nice. And he's ready to tee off. Let's see what he has. He's ready to let her rip here. Let's see what he does. And he's ready to tee off here. Let's see how this goes. And this one's anyone's guess. He's in the sand. Let's see what happens. And here we go. This one for birdie. Yikes, right by the hole. Well, he could make this, I guess. It is quite a long putt, though. And 14-foot putt for him. And he's setting up for a bogey putt here. And this next putt for par. Oh, man. He's got 8 feet to go. And here he goes, 5 feet to the cup. All right, let's see how he does. Okay, let's put this in the fairway. I don't think I'm liking this. Here we go. Let's see what this guy does.
Well, at least you're out of the sand.
Let's see what he does here. 110 yards out. Let's see what he does here, 105 yards out. All right, he's putting this one for birdie. He's got a long putt to contend with here. What will happen?
Okay, we're about 17 feet out here. Nice putt out there for the birdie. All right, nothing changed on that hole as far as score.
And let's see how he does on this hole.
Keep an eye on that wind, could come into play on this hole.
So far, so good for this one. He's looking ready to roll. Let's see how he does on this hole. Looks like he's in the bunker here. Let's see how this goes down. this one he's gonna take a stab at for birdie. And he's got 13 feet to the cup. And this next putt for him is for birdie.
See if we can save par here. That would be nice. Nice stroke on that one.
If he sinks this, he's got par. And he's got around 4 feet to go here.
And at the end of this, our winners are sitting at 6 up on the competition. Good job. Well, thank you very much for the round today. That was excellent. We'll see you next time.